it's me, Diksha Sharma, and I'm with my great friends. Today we have prepared Kabuli Pulao, and we have taken it with the three different steps. So first of all, we fried the sliced onion and meat together, and then we also prepared different spices by boiling it in the water, and after that we steamed the rice for a while. Then we prepared the carrots and the kishmish by frying it together, and at last we absorbed it with the yogurt. Now we have mixed it all together and we absorbed it with the yogurt. Thank you.